What do you next?
You can make tough decisions when you have to.
Heavy fire!
ZSF finally tracked down to this location.
Look, got your name on it!
Let's see you light up those sons of bitches with immolation.
He came out of nowhere.
Not bad, new blood.
Just have like a beanie, or not a beanie, but a scarf on your head. Yeah, I customized
like
to look like that.
Systems, you select your loadout. Use these systems to seize the tactical advantage.
You have to do it
okay.
In the,
I've loaded a second cyber ability into your
that, room that you first go into before you start missions.
They're using smoke grenades.
Switching to your EV helps whenever you're blind, whether in the dark or in smoke. Hostile bots coming through the wall. In normal life,
it's kind of like what it is. But it's pretty much just like that for the first couple missions.
Out of you yet.
Looks like they got into the water treatment plant through here. On me. Keep your fucking head down. You may be a badass, but you got it more. Well, it's bad. I'll still get you a date with your maker.
What do you mean?
Like.
What?
Oh.
Yep.
Nice work.
Good hunting. Interface with that door for me.
What is this place?
This
is where it all went down. The computer over
there should give
us insight into how they got the explosives on board. Go interface.
Yeah.
Robots. They brought the explosives on board.
You want to hear something ironic? Reality was the terrorist attacks actually accelerated the development of the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. If it wasn't for the fear of attacks like this one, we probably wouldn't even have the Cyber Soldier program. Hang in there. 725. Got about 5 minutes.
You've been here before, New Blood. Let's see if you can change history. All robots should be considered hostile. Trust me.
Push forward and kill the robots.
Watch your flank. They're coming through the window. Take down is another one of your abilities. Try it out in those spots. That's how you take an enemy down fast. Nice. You got hostiles climbing up the sides.
Woo.
The neural network prototype is in the car right below. Maybe shielded by 6 inches of CNT, but that won't mean anything if the bomb goes off. One concussive wave will put him down for good. You better pick up the pace. Keep pushing up. You've almost located the explosive. Fuck yes, you're a force of fucking nature. Nice takedown. Right on the button.
Thing's booby-trapped. If I hack it, try to move it, or detach the car, it's gonna blow. It's too much! Even with the computer in my head, there's not enough time!
It's actually very simple.
Wait. This is a maglev trap. If I reverse the polarity on just this car...
Stop it and get off the train. Your DNI might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice. Sometimes, you have to let go.
Taylor, how's our patient?
As good as can be expected.
I expect better. You should know that.
Welcome back.
You're being prepped for surgery now. It's gonna be okay. Hendricks wasn't even injured on the mission. He volunteered for this.